हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन इंजीनियरिंग। टॉपिक इज मेटल कटिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 112 फ्रॉम गेट 2014 ME1 इज फॉर मशीनिंग ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर आइलैंड रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय कोऑर्डिनेट P00, Q100, R150 एंड S050 ऑन ए कास्टिंग यूजिंग मिलिंग मशीन एंड एंड मिल विद ए डायमीटर ऑफ 16 mm इज यूज। The trajectory of the cutter center to the machine the island PQRS is option A -8, -8, 108, -8, 58, -8, 58, -8, -8, option B 88, 94, 8, 94, 44, 8, 44, 88, option C -8, 8, 94, 0, 94, 44, 8, 44, -8, -8, option D 00, 100, 0, 150, 50, 0, and 00. So this is the given surface that we have to machine. P, Q, R, and S. P 00, Q is 100, 0, R is 150, S is 050. Okay, and this is your end milling cutter. Okay, this is your end milling cutter, and it is just like a drill. Okay, and if we want to machine using this drill or end milling cutter, we have to just touch the outer surface of the end milling cutter with this PQR. Okay. So as diameter 16 mm or radius is 8 mm, so this distance will remain 8 mm, should remain 8 mm, or the center of the end milling cutter should remain at a distance 8 mm from surface from PQ as well as from RS and from PQ, QR, RS and SP. So this is possible when this vertical coordinate, okay, vertical coordinate minus A and horizontal coordinate of the center point of the drill is -8, -8, okay, or okay, starting point is -8, -8, or it is or at 8 mm, each vertical and each horizontal coordinate is 8 mm from the surface to the machine. Okay, so as the coordinate of the point P is 0, 0, so this coordinate should be -8, -8, and similarly as the coordinate of point Q is 108, so this should be this distance should be 108 and this distance should be -8, and this similarly this is 108 and 58, and similarly this is -8 and 58. Okay. So answer is option A.